as I was telling Toad, tests reveal a healthy set of lungs.
She's healthy.
Congratulations.
Oh, Carl.
All right, I'm going to get a midwife to come in and help you get Nell feeding.
Hello there, baby girl. Hi. Do you want to come meet your mummy? Hey. Hey. Oh, look at you. Hi.
Oh. Oh, she's beautiful.
She's home.
Yeah. Isn't she? Look, if you ever need to talk or you want to kick a football or anything, I mean, you know what time the trains are.
Thanks, honey, for everything. See you, Nelly.
Bye-bye.
I'm so tired.
I know.
Aren't you tired, baby?
No.
No. Well, I think you might be overtired. We really need to go to sleep. What about if I get you a hot water bottle? Would you like that?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. All right. You stay here. You be all snug as a bug in a rug. All right? And I'm going to go find the water bottle, okay? Don't move now. Don't move.
I know.
Good girl.
Hello.
Hi, Dada.
Hey, Nellyfish. What are you doing answering the phone, you little bunny? It's nearly midnight there. Where's Mummy?
She's in bed with Mark.
You're playing a joke on Daddy, aren't you? Mummy and Mark aren't really in the same bed.
Yes, Dada. Mummy's in bed with Mark.
See you, sweetie.
Bye, Susan.
Hey, Nelly.
Where's Mummy?
Mummy's having a bit of rest in hospital. We can go and visit her in a bit, okay?
When's Daddy coming home?
Daddy's coming home soon.
He's sad.
You know how we're excited about meeting baby Caitlin? She's changed her mind about coming to stay with us.
Where is she?
She's up in the sky. Up in the stars, where she'll be safe. Yeah,
oh,
big hug.
And who's in this house here?
Dada.
Is Dada here?
No.
He's in the other house.
I'm making tea if you want one.
No. It's all good. We've actually got to get moving. Why don't I pack this stuff up and can you get your shoes on, please?
No.
No? Can you please go and put your shoes on for Mummy, my darling?
No.
Okay, how about you wear your fairy wings and your ballet shoes? We get dressed in? Yeah, good. Thank you.
Swimming in the deep, little jellyfish, little...
Hello? I hope it wasn't too dark under the house. Did you find any treasure?
No, I just stayed still like you said.
Oh, good listening. Here's your treat. Just like I promised. Oh, this is gonna be such fun. And the better you play, the more chocolate you get. Yep. Look, do you want more chocolate?
Yes.
All right. High five. We're gonna have so much fun. All right, you run inside. Bye. Yes.
Sweetie, there's going to be plenty of people that tell you that
girls can't do things, but when that happens, I want you to remember all these wonderful, wonderful women. Yeah, they're our friends. And all of them, you know, they've got dreams that they're chasing or that they've already caught. And I want you to know that you can dream too. Yeah. And if you work really, really hard, then you can be anything you want. You can be anything.
Can I go to space?
Oh, yes! Of course you can. Of course you can. Do you want to go thank everyone, give them all a cuddle, darling? Yeah?
Come here.
Oh.
Hang
on.